I think when girls come out to the STEM Center of Excellence, they see these new buildings, they see the technology, they see mentors, and they go, wow, now these people believe I can do it, I can do it.
Women make up 50% of the country population, but less than 20% of the STEM jobs. I think women can bring a lot to the table.
I love giving girls confidence. There's nothing better than to see a girl do something they've never done before and see that light in her eyes. That's life-changing.
Seeing the role models that the Girl Scouts has connected me with has strengthened my ability to believe that I can actually pursue a STEM job one day.
Girl Scouts has given Kathy her confidence, her leadership skills, and it prepared her well for the future.
I think the very best investment we can make in our community is in our girls. It is the largest untapped resource for our entire country. What I encourage other communities to do is to collaborate, to get together, sit down, talk about what are the needs in the community, and bring your best self to that.